CyberKnife is a linear accelerator that's on a robotic arm. This is a really interesting technology because they somehow made the linear accelerator small enough that a robotic arm could hold it. And because of that, instead of being limited to just a few angles or just a 360-degree arc around the patient, they're able to have the beam come from just about any angle. And because you have more degrees of freedom, you're able to more precisely locate the radiation where you want it, which means that the normal tissue right next to the target can be spared preferentially. CyberKnives are great for small brain tumors. They're really good for prostate cancer. They're really good for pancreas, liver cancers, lung cancers. There were schedules in the past where we would treat brain tumors, lung tumors, prostate tumors. That would be once a day, 5 days a week, for 6 to 8 weeks. And in general, the radiation schedules have been able to be contracted because we've found that if we give a higher dose per treatment, as long as we're able to do that safely, and that's the key, then we can still give the same outcome as far as curing the cancer or controlling the tumor without having the patient have to come back and forth so much.